No. The U.S. Navy's newest ship, the USS Sioux City, is set to be dedicated this weekend at the